Pakistani army on Friday violated the ceasefire agreement by firing and also mortar shelling on forward posts and civilian areas along the line of control in Rajouri and Poonch districts. Indian army retaliated in equal measure. Chinese army has made fresh incursion in the Damchok area of Ladakh. A shepherd who had gone for grazing said he was stopped by the Chinese army. A scrap dealer was injured in a mysterious blast in Pulwama on Friday. An explosive went off when the scrap dealer was weighing the junk. BJP has said it is pursuing zero tolerance on terrorism and corruption. It said talks and terror cannot go together. Pakistani wives of Kashmiri militants who had come back to J&K have demanded travel documents. They have appealed to both India and Pakistani government to hold dialogue to solve their problem. Deputy Commissioner Jammu has banned begging amid growing public demand. DC Jammu said the ban will be implemented effectively. Students of MAM College Jammu today protested against the Cluster University Jammu. They have demanded reduction in merit of fifth semester and also the reduction in admission fees.
This is all today we have in this bulletin. For latest news and updates, do subscribe Excelsior News.